Hello and welcome back to Snowcrack UHC Season 44. Okay, nothing over here. This would be a good time for me to derp up and walk into lava. That looks like a cave right there. Unless I'm blind. And Tommy is back. He disconnected a few minutes ago. That sucks, but well, that's life. I lost some footage. I say lost very loosely here because I didn't actually lose it. It was just footage that I would not want to release because the audio channels became merged. And what that means is I'm terribly quiet and every little thing is super loud. Like this episode, I'm gonna have to be smart with because I upped my general sounds. Turn it down now. I don't need it so loud now. It looks like I'll be full iron. I'm not gonna bother with that iron right there. Just kinda want a bucket. A bucket. This could be a really good cave for me. I do see water over there, so that's good. Gold lapis. Thought the iron was more other stuff. More diamonds. Okay, obsidian. I'll make note of that. Actually, I'll make a diamond pick now. Because then I don't have to make it later then. Over here is gold, iron.
How are you?
Oh, hello, Cry.
How's it going?
Things are going good.
Good? Start on time?
I think 2 minutes late.
Well, that's pretty good. Not bad at all.
I found a good cave here, right down here on lava level.
Nice. Is thin specking?
Yeah, thin specking. So is that pink.
Okay.
We have Tommy and Pizza as first time players.
Nice.
We have Deepak back again. Dan's playing. Dangers.
Okay. Oh, Dangers, man. Haven't seen him in a while.
I have found myself 4 diamonds, so I have a pick. I just need that last diamond to enchant.
Nice.
So, how's your day been?
Not too bad, just got home from work. That's alright. It was a good day. Quiet morning, just made sandwiches all shift, that's not bad.
That's not bad then. So I'll just do a little rundown of all the players. I'm playing impaired, BBR, Balone, Danny, Deepak, Glyph, Gag, Mista, Pizza, Prof, Joey, and Tommy's in there, and Dino.
Okay. I think I'm gonna come on spec, so much I don't have much else to do.
Yeah, go ahead and hop on. Then we'll probably op you.
Alright. That's 1 point. This is 1.10, right?
1.10.
I don't have 1% op fine.
I don't think so.
No. This one, I'm gonna place it out to win. What? Oh, or not. I went to work and left my computer on uploading UHC, like a full file.
Yeah.
And I thought it was gonna take like the full 5 hours. And then apparently it finished at like 11 when I turned it on at like 9:30.
Oh, you lucky guy.
That's not bad. Yeah.
Come on, you and your new internet.
Yeah, I'm paying for it though, so yeah.
Yeah, I bet you are.
I'm paying for 50-50, and I'm getting, like, 40-10. I'm not complaining, but, like, trust me, I'm not complaining, but, yeah. But it's much better than 6 and 0.6.
Yeah, I have 0.3 up and somewhere between 2.5 down and zero at times.
Do you live at like the center of a volcano or something?
Yeah, like I live in Wyoming. We have Yellowstone.
Okay. So it's just like in the middle of one of those geysers, right?
That's just one of those locations in the middle of nowhere. It's like volcano and mountains, all that.
I thought you were Canadian for some weird reason.
No, I'm not Canadian. Not your witch, no thank you. It might have been the lumberjack thing that made you think that.
Maybe. Is that just a running joke, or do you is that
Part
your
of it is a
job, or
running
like?
joke, but I do sometimes do a little chopping of the trees.
What do you do for a living?
Right now, not dying of zombies.
That's fair
I'm
enough.
a student, college student, so I've been taking classes like biology and, well, forestry management. That's where the lumberjacking comes in.
I see.
Yeah, that class was definitely interesting. A major project of the class was to try to grow a tree from seed. Well, a series of trees. And, like, no one could get anything to grow. Like, and it had to be native trees to the area, so we couldn't be like, well, this tree grows really well, but it's not from around here.
Nice spawn.
Yeah, Sloth built that.
Okay.
Oh, that sucks that Tommy's PC's crashing. Oh, a creeper. Looks like it's me, BBR, and dangers for Iron Man and Gags at half a heart.
Nice. Well, that TNT is loud. Okay. Me get OBS up real quick.
So I was having an issue with the test games and such, where people were spawning in my like default little spawn savanna area. And I finally figured out that Essentials does not like this version of the game.
Okay. UHC Essentials or just Spigot Essentials?
Just speaking of Essentials. So yeah, just had to change one thing in the Essentials config that said allow multiverse to handle spawning, and that took care of the
Okay.
problem. But it was a bit annoying.
One 100 minutes.
120.
These are all orites.
A little bit lower, the spawn size was reduced by 2 for gold and diamonds.
Yeah, because I'm in someone's cave and there's like diamonds around every corner.
Oh, Jesus.
This is actually comical. Yeah, not gonna say who it is though. It's really funny.
Yeah, you shouldn't be
It's your
telling me this
playroom.
stuff because I'm playing.
Right. I just remembered you were playing. Oops.
We can assume it's someone that'll die of PvE, so we can say Gag has all the diamonds.
I said someone, you know,
And
it's
then
one
he
in
gets hit
60
by a
chance.
skeleton and he dies, so, like, all it's gone. Or he accidentally steps in lava or something.
There's a high pixel player name Golden Apple God, and I thought that Gag was him for the longest time. And Golden Apple God, he's pretty good at the game, so I thought it was like that was him, but it's not.
Anyway, that's the end of episode 2, and Impaired has been blown up by a creeper.
Right after.